wide world in concert.
Good evening and welcome to In Concert. This is Don Imus. Right now, we're watching English rock group Deep Purple arrive by private airplane to perform at the California Jam. On April 6th, 200,000 nice people assembled at the Ontario Motor Speedway in Southern California to enjoy each other and the music of eight fine rock bands. Tonight, In Concert is proud to focus on the stars of the show, Deep Purple. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride as In Concert takes you to California Jam.
Right. Thank you. Fuck me, Mike's not. If it falls to bits. Falls to... Yeah. Woo! Fuck me. Never seen anything like it. Right, that was the title of the album called Burn. Woo! Here's a tune you might have heard, and if you have, come in with us. It's a thing called Might Just Take Your Life. Oh, recognition. Nice. Great. Right, let's sing together.
thank you. It's really nice to be in California. All right. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to loosen up a bit. We're going to do some songs from the new album, which has just come out about 2 weeks ago. And then we're going to give you something from Machine Head and Made in Japan. Get you a little bit sticky. This next song's a rude song, so I ain't going to say anything about it. This one's off the new album. This is a funky rock and roller. This one's called Lay Down, Stay Down.
All right.
something. What do I need?
Where's the sunset?
One sec. We're gonna do a song which Ritchie wrote.
It's behind us.
Yeah. Woo! We're gonna do a song which Ritchie wrote about 2 years ago, which he's just put down on tape on the new album. This is a blues song, so we can all get down to a little bit. A song about being misused and messed around. Somebody always does that. So features Ritchie, this one's called Mistreated.
Thank you. Flies up here.
Come back here then.
If you see me spitting, it's just the odd fly. Fuck, it must be me deodorant.
It's a bit sweaty.
There's a flag there. Good evening, really nice to be here. I want to just have a couple of words with you before we carry on. See what you mean about the flies.
You know me, you know Ritchie, you know Ian Paice, but there's two people you don't know. I'd like you to welcome them to California. A guy used to be with Trapeze, bass and vocals, Glenn Hughes. Let's hear it for him, please. There you go, that's nice. Gentleman selling ice cream over here. And a guy who's never been to California before, never been to America before. He's loving every minute of it. Make him welcome, David Coverdale, on the left here. Okay, commercial's over. We just played you some numbers from Bern, and we're gonna play a number from, what's his name? Machine Head. That's the one. That's the one. I knew it was something like that. And my man Ritchie is gonna play it for you in a minute. Thank you.
You know, please believe me. Ooh, yeah, just when I go down, I believe. Said, I believe in you. And I don't know what I'm going to do. There's one thing I'd like to say, but I can't say it right now. And you know what I'm talking about. From the new album, the second one is from Made in Japan. This one initially features Mr. Ian Paice. Richie and Jon are gonna do something also. You fool no one, Mr. Lord. Thank you. and Paice, come on! All right, I'm sweating up here. I'll say it. All right, sweating his tits off, edit that one. Okay, what we're gonna do for you is... Okay, it's dark now, it's getting there. Just want you to imagine there's something different. And I want you to imagine you're a place where you think you're gonna get there, and you know you're gonna get there. But it's all in the head. Just take it. Take care of it.
Oh!
tell you, it's hard time to leave the man alone. Come behind to leave me bourbon. You got to keep on going strong. Heal me, mama. Help me move along. I can't stand it without you. Yeah. I can't stand it without you. Hey. Woo! We'll be right back.
Thank you. you very much for Deep Purple. There's no way to follow that show. That's great, just super. Give us a few minutes of time. You're gonna see the most spectacular fireworks, musical show we've ever